Hi, I'm Angela Desjardins. I am a research professor in the Department of Physics here at MSU, and I am the principal investigator, or the lead, of the Nationwide Eclipse Ballooning Project. In order for a solar eclipse to happen, not only does the moon have to be in line between the Earth and the sun, but it has to be perfectly in line. The orbit of the moon around the Earth is tilted just a little bit. So if it's tilted such that it's not perfectly in line, you're not going to get part of the moon blocking out the sun and getting a solar eclipse. So let's take a question. When is the next solar eclipse and where can I see it? The next solar eclipse is a special kind of eclipse called an annular eclipse, and it's going to happen on Saturday, October 14th. An annular eclipse occurs when the moon is too far away from the Earth to completely block out the sun. When this occurs, there's a rim of the sun around the moon, sometimes called a ring of fire eclipse. You can see a partial eclipse right here at MSU, where about 70% of the sun will be blocked. But to actually see the annular eclipse, you'd have to go to the path of annularity, which occurs from Oregon through Texas. What kind of science does MSU do in relation to eclipses? So there's some great science that's happening here at MSU in relation to eclipses, as well as engineering. In the Nationwide Eclipse Ballooning Project, we're going to be looking at how the cold, dark shadow of solar eclipses affects the atmosphere. In turn, understanding how this special case of an eclipse affects the atmosphere will help us learn more about the atmosphere in general and be able to predict things like weather and climate change more accurately. We're also doing engineering to basically understand how we can better observe eclipses from the vantage point of near space on helium-filled balloons. How will MSU students be involved with the next eclipse? MSU students have been involved in the Nationwide Eclipse Ballooning Project for about 10 years. For the last 1 to 2 years, about 10 students have been involved to get ready for the annular eclipse on October 14th, 2023, and the total solar eclipse on April 8th. These students will travel to Winnemucca, Nevada to launch 2 balloons, one with lots of different instruments and one with special cameras, to share the eclipse with the rest of the country as well as the world.